Hi, I'm Mark Madden, Manager of Transport Services with Volunteering Gold Coast. Volunteering Gold Coast have been providing transport services for the Gold Coast community since 2002. Over that 18 years, we've developed the great reputation of providing quality transport to people over 65 years of age, people with disabilities, and people with illness. Our fleet of 30 vehicles travel over 900,000 kilometres per year, servicing 9,000 clients with 75,000 trips. Recently, with the onset of the COVID virus, we've been implementing a range of measures to ensure that our vehicles and drivers provide a safe environment for our clients. The range of COVID prevention measures that we've implemented have included stringent cleaning of our vehicles, including the wiping down of all touch points, including seat belts, the seats, the door controls, and door handles, etc. We also use hospital grade disinfectant for such purposes. We also have a range of other measures in place, pre-screening of clients to ensure they haven't been in COVID hotspots or having cold or flu symptoms. Our drivers are also have the opportunity of having their temperature checked every morning. We also have our drivers immunised for the flu, and we continue to look at measures to improve the safety of our drivers, our clients, and the general community. We look forward to continuing to provide a safe and enjoyable quality transport services for our many clients. Thank you.